From ABC Television Center in Hollywood, Shindig.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Howdy, hi, Shindiggers. Come on in and join the fun on the television home of the stars. You know, as much as I hate to brag about Shindig, I must say tonight we got a Shindig for you that is so far in, it's out of sight.
Somebody please tell me what's
you know you're in love.
what you do when you're such a man.
Take a break, make it milk for vitality.
Yeah.
Shindig artist has a great hit record out. It's brought him a lot of success, and I'm betting he'll be able to take the advice of his own song title, which is Hold On to What You Got. And here he is right now, Mr. Joe Tex. But you know, so many women make mistakes. They go out and stay out all night because they think no other woman wants him but her. Listen.
Long gone. could you hear me? Now what I say?
Thank you.
Been brought to you by the Swingin' Cows and Dairy Farmer members of the American Dairy Association, who remind you to drink at least 3 glasses of milk every day for vitality.
Well, I don't know about you, but tonight has been a complete gas for us. We had a good time, and I hope you did too, everybody. And before I say goodnight, I want to say I'm looking forward to meeting you during our nationwide tour of the Shindig Roadshow, which is currently in progress. Now, we'll be traveling coast to coast for 2 months. And this week we're appearing in Denver, Salina, St. Louis, Evansville, Des Moines, and Ottumwa. I'll be looking for you. I'll be on the tour along with our entire roadshow cast on stage in person. That's, of course, when I fly back here to Hollywood to do our television show. So look for us, okay? Well, that's it for tonight. Thanks so much for watching tonight. And now with our Shindig finale, here is Martin again. Woo!
Thank you.
ABC Television Center in Hollywood. Shindig!
Shindig, I'm Jimmy O'Neill. And it's my pleasure to welcome you again to another Shindig Musical Fun Festival. Tonight, I've got a great surprise for you. As our guest star hostess for this evening, it's my special pleasure to introduce the glamorous, the beautiful, Miss Zsa Zsa Gabor.
Thank you, Jimmy. And hello, your darling Shindigers.
You look ravishing tonight, Zsa Zsa. Just great, but don't you think maybe it's a little formal for the occasion?
Oh, but Jimmy, you said I should have asked something what's in. Well, this just came in from Paris last week.
Oh, I see. Well, I'll tell you one thing, it's a beautiful gown. What do you... There must be a special name for that style.
Of course it is a special name. It's called Expensive.
Story. Every man. kissing. You gotta start real soon. She's gonna kiss you tonight. If you could just treat her right. Oh, squeeze a real jam. You gotta make her feel good. Tell her that you love her. Like you know you should. Cause if you don't treat her right, she won't kiss you tonight. If you practice my method just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation as a loving man. And you'll be glad every night that you treated her right.
And everybody, yeah, That's just off the Hollywood Freeway. Switch to the hour-long shindig. It's Faisal, Jim O'Neill.
Hey, Jack, thank you. You're very funny for a producer. I want to tell you, Jack, if you look around the ice cream parlors, there's a lot of symbols of all the important ingredients we're going to have on our exciting new hour-long show. For instance, the shakiness music on television. And... oh, there.
What's that a symbol of, Jim?
That's a symbol of a steady stream of entertainment. And...
a scoop on all the hottest attractions in the world.
One more important symbol, Jack. You know what that means?
No, I have no idea.
That means I want a raise for all the extra work in the business.
Oh. Oh, well, look, Jim, do you know what this match here is a symbol of?
No. Oh. The symbol that you're fired. That's a riot, Jack.
Failed again. Here's the writing, brother.
Yeah.
following this message.
Remember, big ambitions need milk to grow on. So be sure to drink milk with every meal.
Everyone suited Mr. Join the In Crowd. He turned it into a giant hit recording and earned himself a ticket to the In Crowd while he was at it. Mr. Dobie Gray.
Something one to fight.
Thank you.